nurturing and caring children are traditionally expected to be done by women. Many women feminists then avoid these roles. Through this chapter, we wanted to suggest that these roles are actually still strategic for feminists, men and women, because there is fundamental opportunity to influence young boys and girls to build self-identity that is equal with others, not inferior or superior. If children experience justice, they will champion justice